Really?
Really?
Just because you're broadcasting, I'm gonna do the same. There you go, dude.
Okay. Bang. There we go.
We are streaming. Yay. I feel like I'm a superstar. Well, I've been following your YouTube channels. I've been liking your stuff.
Thanks.
Alright, let's start this shit. Wow.
Hello, everyone. I'm Katana the Lightning Cat, and I'm with my buddy Slim. Say hello, Slim.
Yo, what's up, YouTube? What's going on, you guys? It's me, the one and only Slimy Hashbound.
Let's just keep calling you Slim, mate.
Slim's good. Oh, what happened to the other? Well, we found two.
Right, we're back in the Gears of War 3. Farting around in horde mode. Hopefully I can remember the controls. You're not gonna kill people, you're gonna kill the thingies. Which aren't people.
The thingies.
They're people thingies. Of sorts, but they're fucking annoying.
The locusts. My nephew has Gears of War 4. I'm really jealous.
I'm not.
He has all of them. Where should we go? Where should we bury ourselves? At the overpass, the Mercy? Hey, let's go to town. We can get some ice. Never mind. We are going to the Mercy. Well, it is. There is a church, which I'm not allowed to go into. When I walk into a church, I'll get a lightning bolt hit me in the head.
If I walk into a church, a bunch of idiots will swarm me and start spouting nonsensical bullshit about stuff that doesn't exist. It's a great history book, the Bible, but no one's learned from it. That's why history's repeating itself.
I still like the idea me getting, like, a lightning bolt hit in the head. Hey, where's the katana, dude? Watch this. Oh. Huh?
Buttons. Slim, mate, you there?
Ah,
mind. I'm here. I'm here.
Alright, it's
my nephew. I was just talking to my nephew.
Alright.
I made $6. I got the observer.
Okay.
I'll take that.
I got 2.
This brings back a bit of nostalgia for when Gears of War 2 had Horde mode added into it.
I loved it.
Yeah. I'm getting all nostalgia trippy.
Oh.
Got him.
Exploded in my face again. Take it.
Where are you, Lieutenant?
I'm near the base thingy.
I found her.
Hey. We got Boomer.
Yeah.
Now, this is all nice and relaxed. Incendiary grenade. Ah, fuck. Wrong button. Stupidity strikes again. Close up to that. That's nasty. Ew.
Time to fortify our position.
Supply.
Hey, sweet. Area repair is now 8% less. Nice. Hear you at the door. Yeah, I'm gonna let you in. Give me just a second here. Yeah, welcome back. In or out? Okay, I'm back.
Down, 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 down.
Got intense.
Time to fortify. Got him.
And how much is this going to cost? 1500. Someone's already got an auto turret up. Nice. Wait.
That's me.
Oh, wow. Nice.
Here, Katana, stay still. Here, here, here.
Yeah. grinder. Oh, fuck.
Yo, Katana. Right behind you.
I had to take out that grinder. Otherwise, it'll fuck us both up. Mark targets again.
I think it's like left the right click. Left thumbstick, I think it is.
Time to build.
Ah, right, there we go.
Ah, shit, shit. Katana.
I see. I'm down to out of ammo for my Lancer.
Yeah, this'll be
back there pressing his team. Somebody's down. Shit.
I will get
them. They're so far away. And they got hit by a mauler. No fucking wonder. You do not understand what teamwork means, mate. It means you stick together with your team. You have a battle buddy. You're a fucking Blue Falcon, whoever you are, running off on your own.
Time to build.
Tiger, idiot.
Got him.
Fucking ammo, mate. Mate, what's the point in building a fucking base installment if you're not gonna stick into it and use it? It's a fucking defensive installation for a reason.
Wave 10.
Yeah, this is the wave where all the fucking YOLO COD scrub morons get fucking down. We have a fucking berserker.
Didn't take long.
Yeah, the people went down are the COD scrubs.
Uncle Hushbound took care of business.
Where'd the other... Okay. Hey, how you doing? Yeah, another cat just decided to come in with Jan.
Got him.
Hey, topped off. There we go. I bought a freaking turret. Oh, too late to upgrade that. Way to go running out in front of me, for fuck's sake. Okay, get out of my lap right now, thank you. Last one, we should go and pick up ammo instead of killing it fucking immediately. Oh my god. Fucking idiots we're playing with, Slim. There's fucking idiots we're playing with.
I'm having fun. Uncle Brown found something. Mr. Katana dude, would you like to investigate what Brown found? Oh, I'm dead on the bottom.
What'd you find, mate?
Oh, you gotta come to base.
Oh, that thing. The one shot. Ha
ha.
Oh, fuck yeah. We're gonna have some fun now.
Ah. Monkeys!
Yeah, I hear you. I know you wanna go.
Monkeys!
Hang on. I gotta let this cat outside. It wants to go. Come on!
Come monkeys!
On. For fuck's sake! I come over here to open the door and you fucking run away.
Oh, you shit.
Go!
Hit me with the shotgun.
Fucking yellow right out there. Meow.
Actually, it's not really their guts, it's body parts.
What?
I was using my chainsaw, so it'll be more like body parts everywhere.
Okay.
Got it.
One shot.
Yeah, I hear you over there. You're just gonna have to hang tight.
Brown got something different. Brown has something different.
Okay. What have you got now? Get out of my fucking way, you right. Goddamn numpty. Fucking twat. That SXY idiot fucking moving out in front of me. Go back to Call of Duty, you fucking scrub.
I got a monkey. Monkey?
Yeah,
I'm officially broke.
Get out of my fucking way, idiot. I got monkeys. How the fuck did that happen? Do you not understand what the fuck cover means? Fucking idiot. It's the fucking A button. Running in front of me! Fuck's sake!
I went to work. I helped. I killed guys.
See that?
I killed them good. I did a good job. Yep.
The idiots we're with, they went down like fucking scrubs.
Oh, no worries. Uncle Brown took care of all that bullshit.
There we go.
Yeah.
God damn, fucking running out in front of me. Fucking idiot. Next time you go down, I'm not pulling your fucking ass up. Oh look, the two fucking cod scrubs got fucking plastered, like they fucking deserve. Tried to get to it and resupply it. Look at there, we got fucking idiots YOLO running like fucking cod scrubs. Fucking idiots, go down again, cause they YOLO run like fucking cod scrubs. Jump the barrier, goddamn.
Yo, kinda did.
Yeah, I'm trying. Not blind. Not like these other fucking assholes. Just out of fucking bullets. SXY, the two idiots of the fucking team. Hey, you wanna go out? Go. Okay, stop fucking asking and then running away from the door, you fucking idiot.
Of course.
This cat is a fucking idiot. Didn't charge you for having, you know, pickups of ammo and whatnot. Those were the good old days. This new style is just fucking shit. It just shows how fucking greedy of a cash grab the industry has come to with this bullshit, you know? Oh, for fuck's sake. Who went down? And then that guy went down. Oh, for fuck's sake. You assholes are on your own.
Oh.
a bitch, isn't it? But you know what the sad part is? I watched you do it. Fuck off. I'm not reviving you. I'll fucking lose this game. I don't fucking care.
Chase out that cocksucker.
I'd rather lose the fucking game than revive that dumb bitch. Fuck you, bitch. SXY witchy, fuck you. You're a horrible fucking player. Shut up. I opened the door and you ran back.
Hey, we'll start a new game. We'll start a new game because I want to go use the bathroom quickly.
Okay. You mean leave this game?
Yeah, I'm gonna leave this one and we'll start a new one. That dumbass. Those two dumbasses, so... I agree, they do suck.
Yeah. I mean, they went down more than anyone else combined.
I died
what
once.
What the fuck?
And the only time I died is when... Yeah.
That you blew
and
yourself up accidentally.
Died, that's the only time.
Those assholes YOLO ran out into the fucking middle of the fucking enemies and got themselves down deliberately. Fuck them. There we go. Avoid, because this player has no fucking skill.
Against walls.
Yeah, boomshot doesn't really help you against walls.
True. Alright, Katana, I'm going to quickly use the washer and I'll be right back.
Mm-hmm. Take your time. Dramitic. Balto. Litter box, mate. Held up. I'm back. Slim, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. I'm just snacking on some ice cream.
Hey. I'm such in dire straits, mate. I'm gonna have to tell the land bitch that because she's not doing her fucking job. She's supposed to provide heat during the winter. She's supposed to fucking provide the exterminator for the fucking cockroaches running around. She's supposed to fix this fucking place up. There's holes I can literally stick my fucking hand through. I'm gonna tell her, look, until this bullshit government shutdown situation is resolved, I'm not paying you a fucking penny. You don't like it? Tough shit. And afterwards, I'm only paying you what this trailer's worth. What you're providing is worth. And it's not gonna be $450 a month, I'll tell you that right now. You don't like it? Tough shit. Cry me a fucking river. She's in violation of several federal and state statutes and regulations. I'm just tired of this bullshit. Dig in and kick ass.
Why are we digging in over there? I think it over here.
Mm-hmm. Excuse me again. That's gonna help.
We got enemies incoming.
I'm scared. Jesus Christ, they're shooting at us.
Calling on a dead man ain't gonna help.
Hey, you shoot you.
These assholes move way too fucking fast. It's universal across all games. All the NPCs move way too fucking fast. It's not possible with the limited knowledge of physics that everyone has. It's just not fucking possible for shit to move that fast. No fucking kills again. Chucking bullets at stuff to no effect now.
Time to fortify our position.
Your bullets are fluffy.
My bullets are fucking Nerf.
They're fluffy. The fluffy katana.
Hey, this asshole had a bolt-hawk pistol. Get rid of this.
That, I'm gonna kill them all.
Get rid of that. Whoops.
Oh, there, double kill.
Nice.
Monkeys!
I can reload while running. Fucking love it. Get back here, assholes. I'm gonna cut you to pieces. Get back here. How dare you? How fucking dare you?
I'll get you, Katana, dude.
Yeah, these guys are just going at it and not giving a fuck about teamwork either.
Time to fortify opposition.
I need to go over here and get my fucking sniper rifle before it just disappears. There we go. And ammo cost fucking bullshit. I could see the emplacements costing, but the fucking ammo pickups is just absurd bullshit. Fucking map, mate. You see this? Yeah, that violent, whatever is violent, Jay. Yeah, you go up there, you yellow run. You get your ass fucking downed a million times. I'm not reviving. You want that bullshit, you can go for it. You're dead, bitch! You fucking earned that one, dumbass. Slim, you still there? I can't hear you if you are. Violence over there YOLOing, and then there was one guy just sitting there not doing anything. I think he got AFK kicked. I think the server booted him. Yeah, the server booted him because he went AFK and he wasn't doing anything. Excuse me, can't shoot through you, mate.
Ow.
Yeah, that's what happens when you're out, you know, in the open like that.
Time to fortify.
gotta get fucking ammo. See that violent Jay over there? He's gonna get downed again. Yeah, you deserve that one, dipshit. I'm not saving your fucking ass.
Aw, you fucking kidding me?
Oh, DC'd. What, did you go AFK or something?
Oh, great. Wonderful. There's three of us.
Man, one guy got tired and left.
What a bitch.
Restarting on wave 6. Man, we're fucked.
No, we got me. I'll kill them all.
I don't doubt that.
I'll kill them all.
I severely have a lack of belief in this violent Jay's ability to do any damn thing.
Don't care about a violent J, what day. I am the violent J.
Ah, oh, fuck. I can't even get up.
Hey, how you doing?
Excuse me.
Here we go. Coming through.
Whoa.
We got fun people come through.
We got these crazy assholes coming through. We got two boomers over here. Wow. Hey, look, Violet Dickhead is down again. We can't save him, he's too fucking far away.
Oh, you son of a bitch, I fucking beat that guy.
Those we couldn't save him, he's too far away.
I was running at a good speed. Bounce down.
I have to save him. Fuck.
God damn.
Well, I'm fine. Blow up. Just blow up. Oh, fuck. No. Oh, fuck.
Got him.
This guy is fucking useless.
Opposition.
nice one. We can go and get some ammo.
Only one left.
Yeah, just down him and let him crawl around while we scavenge for better stuff. Or not.
I'm so here, I've just eaten my ice cream.
No, I don't want this moonshot. I want... Damn. Where's my fucking gun? Oh my god.
Shot.
Thank you.
Four left.
Since it despawned my fucking weapon.
Oh, just two. Us two. Us two.
Yeah.
I got a message. Hold
fucking
on.
Idiot who can't play just left.
Time to fortify opposition. Don't mind if I do.
I need to get major ammo.
got my Lancer back. Not exactly my Lancer. A Lancer back.
Time's up! They're coming!
I can't see where they're coming from. They're all over the place.
Brown down, brown down.
See that?
Work here. You got me.
We got a vulture. Sneaky snake does.
Yeah, baby. Oh, that katana. Nice job, dude. Nice job. Nice job.
Thanks. It was more of a what the fuck panic spree, but.
Not bad.
There, that's back up.
Wave 10 boss wave. I better grab one of these. Shit.
Behold the new world order, human. Your dominion is over.
Vulcan over here.
No.
Oh.
No, not good.
Oh, God. How do we defeat that thing?
We shoot the shit out of it.
Keep that there.
If you keep that gun and take it out, that'd be awesome.
Reloading.
Burn, bitch. Burn.
I don't know where you are, but I'm fucked. I'm down.
Where the fuck are you?
You went right past me.
Shit. Alright, let's back out. Let's see if we can find some more people. Oh, I got a viewer. Yeah, we'll back out and we'll start a new one, and then we'll find some more more people.
Yeah.
Darn, that sucked, dude.
Idiots who don't go down in the first 10 waves would be nice.
Holy. You were doing pretty good. Your total score was 15,000. Mine's 13,000.
Thanks.
Oh, fuck. My buddy's on. I have a friend of mine. It's on my Xbox Live. He's also a friend of mine from where I live. He says he just loves me. And that he's my greatest fan. And that he's gay. And, you know, he just loves to play with Trudeau's balls.
What?
What's up,
I
Candy?
Think the appropriate phrase is homosexual.
Well,
gay means happy, cheerful, joyful. That's what it means.
Oh, he's definitely that. He's definitely gay and more cheerful and very happy.
Milk the situation. Just milk it.
Oh, I am. I'm having a good time.
Waiting on you, mate.
Ah. Sent you a... I'm gonna go for... Oh, not that. Not my, like, Cortana type bastard, but Katana. I'm gonna go for a quick smoke, so I'll be right back in a couple minutes, okay?
Alright.
Cool. Candy, if you wanted, you could have came over and had a smoke. Anyway, be right back.
Alright. This is rather nice. It's a bit slow, but that's nice. Time to relax. Just chill and relax. Whilst I'm waiting on him, pause for a minute.
Alright, let's do the game.
Alright. Welcome back, man.
Candy, you got Gears of War 3, don't you? Come on, man, kick it back. Come play.
It's fucking cold outside. Jesus Christ.
Hey, man, I told you, calling on a dead guy ain't gonna help you.
Minus 26 out there.
Oh shit. Up there in Canada, it's minus 26 Celsius.
Yeah.
God dang, man. For fuck's sake. Somebody start a fire. We gotta keep warm. How are you keeping warm up there?
We dress like Eskimos.
What happened to like heating and cooling systems? Like, where's your heating
at?
We do.
We have furnaces.
It's still not enough?
Oh yeah.
Like, you ever jump into a fire just to keep warm up there?
Pizza oven.
Pizza oven. You gotta do something to stay warm.
Oh, one more person.
Well, we're waiting on that. One of these cats wants back in. Welcome back.
Got him.
Come on, move your tail, mate. Balto, come on. Come on, Balto, come on. Thank you.
Pick the bullet marsh.
Alright.
That place is cool. I like that place.
Does anyone hear a mic?
Jackass with the mic.
I think when we lose this one, that'll be it for me. And this stream recording.
Copy that. I'm going to get that for a second.
Okay.
Well, I'm gonna see if I can bite that person who's gonna get hurt.
Oh, wow.
Ah, fuck it.
We're gonna set up shop.
I think we're gonna set up where. Oh fuck. Damn it.
What? Set up shop up there?
Down below.
Nope, here's the flag right up here.
Oh, nice. Oh, baby.
Hammer burst. Okay. How did you get all those kills so quickly?
My command center.
Use magic or something? What?
My command center.
Really is blinding in this. Thought I could reset his cut. Fatality. Oh my gosh. That was a good one. I like it.
Time to fortify opposition.
Thank you. defend me. I love how when I go into aim right here, put that stuff in my way. What are you doing, man? Out. I know you're happy to be here, but just stop bouncing up and down. It's not helping anybody. Oh, there you go again. Freaking sniping the fuck out of these assholes. Good job. Stop twitching back and forth, for fuck's sake. This is not realistic. I fucking hate it. Wow. Thanks for killing that guy right there. That really helped.
If I had that. That was fun.
Who did that? Why? Just why?
Second viewer walking to my stream.
You're just wiping the floor with these guys.
I know my gears. Nice.
Put that there for whoever runs into it. Nice inky surprise.
system repaired.
What's this?
Yes, I need this.
We got enemies incoming.
Oh, wow.
Nice.
What gun are you using?
In reverse. You're racking up, man. Look at those kills you're racking up.
I know. Hey, Katan, do you get 500?
Yeah.
Aim at me and then spot me the 500 cash.
Take some cash.
Cool, thank you, my friend.
Welcome.
Whatever.
We're about to be making something die very quickly. Oh. Smoke.
Thank you.
Big, ugly, and dead. Oh.
I'm at 59 kills.
Oh my gosh, these guys just don't stop so we can collect ammo, they just keep fucking rolling.
Die.
Fuck's sake, slow the fuck down. Let everyone run around and collect ammo, goddamn.
Thank you.
the frickin' krill. They're just randomly appearing in places. Vultures and boom shields over here, man.
You need money? No, we're trying to stop.
Not worried about it. Right? Well, that'll be enough to upgrade something later on. Saw that, and the other guy picked you up before I could get to you. Alright, that cactus is dead. That cactus
nice
is
job.
Dead. Sure, yes, good, take it. Oh, for fuck's sake, let the last guy fucking live so it, on his knees so he can go and get ammo, goddamn. Fucking ass wipes.
Time to build!
Oh wow, someone's been saving up for a silverback.
I'll say that.
Yeah. Seriously, call back. And I'm down. These assholes want to go YOLO.
Oh,
yeah,
shit.
We're fucked.
You too.
Yeah, we're totally fucked. They can't get to us. That's nice. Thought it would have been impossible for shit.
Holy shit.
Honestly thought we were gonna lose that one.
Me too.
Yeah, levels up. Whatever, that doesn't mean anything to me.
Yeah, group up.
Upgrade barrier, now we have lasers. And I don't have enough to go and get ammo. It despawned the thing right in the middle of me picking it up. God fucking damn it. Fucking game design. God damn.
Hey, Katani, you gonna put this on YouTube, dude?
Yeah. I'm getting tore up out here.
Ooh.
Dude, I can't shoot through you.
Sorry, dude.
I've got 47 bullets left in this thing. Yeah, that'll last pissing time, won't it? Excuse me. it'll get me like, I'll be able to down somebody, maybe kill them. These little, what are they called again? These assholes. Cop. Stash myself right here. Open the door for this guy to go out. Yes, yes, I hear you. In or out, mate? Blowing up everything.
Thank you.
Fuck's sake, man. Yep, fuck my reload.
You can use the command center if you want it. All you gotta do is you gotta make sure you have the money to replace it. Hey, Spider-Man! My slimy senses are tingling.
Your slimy senses. You guys just acting like I'm not shooting at him. Granted, I missed a couple of shots, but still, that's no reason for him to act like I'm not shooting.
Dude, you got 5 bills I can borrow from you?
Here's some cash.
There you go.
Don't need that much. Yeah, I did.
It's the old I know you routine.
Give me a katana. You see this thing?
Aye, I see that.
When there's a line right in the middle. Oh, that didn't work though.
A lot of tickers in there.
God.
Built it partially. Those blue laser beams look nice and shiny. Puck your head at me. I'm just gonna blow it the fuck right off.
Goddamn, that's it. Thank you, boom. Boom.
And she threw you, Slim.
Hold on,
whoa! Man. There you go, get your finger shot. Oh shit. Ow. I got downed. Thank you. Dancing around each other for a minute. Oh my gosh. That was a good one. You just said, fuck you! Boom! Blow his fucking ass to pieces.
Right in front of him.
Alright. It's just bullshit, man. Fucking bullshit. Oh, we got these things. Hello, Grenadier. Goodbye, drone. What the heck is shooting at us? We got Boomer inbound. Stop screaming. I'll just
Fifteen. Nice.
He's just calling in airstrikes and stuff every time.
Oh, shit. Tommy, could you spot me 5?
I don't have 5.
Shit. Okay. Oh, wait. I don't need that. It's okay. Cool. Bye.
Now the fun begins. Let the shoosting commence.
Down.
Yeah, I noted. Second. He ran himself to bits, man.
Oh, shit.
Did you die?
I did the same thing from this forward. My face.
Shot yourself in the foot with the boot shot.
Yep.
You really hate the military, don't you, mate? Oh, fuck! Dead guy, it's unbelievable. Rock on. I was close behind you.
I'm the only guy that died.
Welcome back. Nice to have you.
Yep, yep. I grabbed the boom shot again.
There, you gonna blow yourself up again? Having a giggle, mate?
I can do it. I can do it.
I know you can. Question is, are you going to? I got like two drudge over to my right. And this guy's over here yellowing out like a numpty. Up and I'm gonna go down. Oh, for fuck's
Where
sake!
Fuck were you?
Jackass, you goddamn suit. Was not even doing anything. He got in my way so I couldn't retreat and he got me fucking killed. Fuck
you.
Oh,
shit, I'm sorry, man. Sorry, dear.
Stupid salami fucking got me killed.
Command special repair.
guy probably thinks he wants me to fix that fucking thing. You know how much that thing costs to fix?
Thousands?
That silverback is like, oh yeah.
I hate how it despawns every fucking thing on the map, forcing you to buy shit. This is exactly what Microsoft's been doing with everything recently. It's fucking absurd. Ugh! Just body parts fly towards me. Maybe we can go get some ammo now. Was it just stuck there?
Mm-hmm.
Time to fortify our position!
Shit, I don't have enough to repair. I'm just gonna save it for...
Begin anew.
So what boss are we facing? Ah, shit.
What's the boss?
I don't know. Hey guys, I can't fucking shoot through you, for fuck's sake. I know they can't hear me. I'm surprised we got through that one.
Yeah.
Slim, you still there? Yeah, but we can't lance or a butcher. Those are too tough. Nice. Walking through. Ah, da, 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 da.
Myself.
You lost what?
I think that chainsaw just about every one of them.
How much longer can we go with this?
I don't know. One more. One of us dies, we'll call it done.
Yeah,
you
yeah,
or
yeah.
Me, don't matter.
We're so tempted to just, you know, die.
Well, if we leave, we have to give our equipment and ammo to our next players.
Going through swinging that thing. Having fun, mate. It's really fun, isn't it?
Here comes tickers.
Saw the Gears of War 2 where they had all the people and had all the hooks on their backs and everything. I thought they were genetically engineering them into more locusts. I thought they were turning people into tickers and shit. Be blown to bits, courtesy of Slim. Ah. I was gonna be mean to that idiot.
$205.
please. Cleavers. Leave it to Cleaver. We've been cleavered. It's the Cleaver Show. Look at Cleaver. That guy is cleavering well. He's cleaving enemies. Ow! Get shot at! I don't like it! Take that, you dumb bastards! I'm gonna shoot you in the fucking toe! You're not gonna like me! Fuck you, mate! Having a giggle, are you? There's another cleaver! One's a boomer, and I think the other's a butcher. Whoa! Almost got to me. How did you get 15 and I get 5 and I come in just beneath you? That doesn't make any sense.
Don't mind if I do. My command center helps me.
No, I mean I got less than the guy in third place, but I came in right up underneath the board there. How the fuck does that work?
I don't know. I was just literally just killing everything. And I was using my boom shot.
I noticed. Stuff was exploding.
A little bit. Affection.
Yeah. Love for the team. Kill the enemy. Come on, little ticky.
Those are wild.
At least he's not an armored Canthus. We would be totally fine.
Shit!
Shit! I can't believe that fucking worked! Slim, you're the one who died. Shit.
I told you I died. Anyway, let's call her done then. I'm gonna get my money and ammo to my buddy. Next dummy that's right by his side. Let's see. You, stop moving around, jackass.
Okay.
I know.
Yeah, I've already dumped my currencies into a barricade for him. Woohoo, level up. I don't really care about it. All right. Well, that was fun. Well, a couple of parts in there that weren't fun, but for the most part, that was fun. Thanks.
Ooh, ranked up to 76.
Ooh, nice.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. I gotta take a break, mate. I'm dealing with a bunch of psychological stress, and I gotta take a break. Hey, everybody, like or dislike, bash out a comment, use the links in the description to support the channel so I can do more dumb shit. Preferably dumb shit that I want to do.
I will definitely support them doing all the dumb shit.
Thanks, mate. And I think that's about it. Go ahead and say goodbye, Slim.
Alright, people, it's nice meeting you guys. Catch you guys in the YouTube world. Feel free to follow me on Mixer. I play World of
Wait,
Tanks.
Wait, do you have a YouTube channel?
I think I do. I just never really posted anything on it. I don't think I did.
Oh, well, if you did, I could definitely put that at the end screen for everybody to see.
That's up to you. That's totally up to you. Totally up to you. But I've never posted anything, not in my gaming. I want to. I just don't know how, because I don't have a computer.
Oh. Yeah, that is a problem.
You
well,
see,
until next time, everybody.
Mean.